Thank you. Well, good evening. It's great to be here. I am glad to see you. Thank you for being here tonight. I'm Pastor Charlie Rentz, the senior pastor here at the United Methodist Church of Sun City Center. And I'm so glad that God has brought you tonight, along with Pastor Sam Rohr, Pastor Ryan Hall, Pastor Frank McClendon, and Pastor Yamile Martinez. We welcome you. You are in for just an incredible, incredible night. I can't even begin to tell you how proud I am, and thank you to all of the people who made tonight possible. I get in trouble when I try to thank people because I always leave somebody out, but Pat Hill and her Community Connections team and her fellowship team are responsible for this evening's program. Our music is under the direction of our Minister of Worship and Music Arts, Jeff Jordan. Jeff? We have drama, and Carol Stewart and Linda Witt have helped with that. And just for the parking team, everybody who had something to do with tonight, thank you from the bottom of my heart. And tonight you will experience the sounds of Christmas, and you will get just a little bit of many of the different musical talents we have here, our Hispanic congregation, our small children, our youth, our praise band, our chancel choir, featured soloist, and you will experience some of the sights of Christmas and some incredible, incredible drama tonight. So without any more words, let me ask God's blessings on us and we will begin. Lord, we thank you for bringing us together for this holy night, this beautiful night that helps us prepare for Christmas Eve and Christmas Day that will soon be here. We thank you for your presence. Bless us now. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen. Thank you, Pastor. Well, I can't think of a better way to start than by singing together Feliz Navidad. And if you don't remember how it goes, you'll catch on real quick. These guys are terrific under the direction of Pastor Roberto Chaplet and Pastor Yamile Martinez. Please welcome the Hispanic Praise Team.
Thank you. Feliz Navidad.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Feliz Navidad.
Navidad es un tiempo de esperanza.
Christmas is a time of hope.
De alegría.
Of happiness.
Y de reconciliación.
And reconciliation.
Así que en esta noche.
So tonight.
Al ritmo de la música.
At the rhythm of the music.
Quiero invitarte a que abraces al que está cerca de ti.
I would like to invite you to hug whoever is close to you.
Y si eres valiente.
And if you're brave enough.
Trata de abrazar a cinco personas.
Try to hug at least five people.
Que no vinieron contigo en el carro.
That did not come with you on your car.
Yeah. Feliz Navidad y abracémonos en la paz del Señor.
Merry Christmas and let's wish each other the peace of God.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad.
Now it's time to stand up and greet each other and say Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad.
I wanna felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y feliz.
I wanna wish you.
I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. Hallelujah! Feliz Navidad!
Thank you.
Thank you, guys. In addition to being blessed by one of the most passionate and strong Hispanic congregations in the region, in fact, we have a really strong handbell program here. Some of you know that. We have four different ensembles, and we're all the time playing handbells here. Thanks in large part to a lady named Nancy Harris, who I thank right now in front of y'all. We are about to play an old Burgundian carol. Many of you know it. It's called Patapan. And I wanted to give you a little bit of the words, since there won't be any words when we play. Here's some of the words from Patapan. Willie, take your little drum. Robin, take your flute and come. When we hear the music bright, we will sing Noel this night. When we hear the fife and drum, Christmas should be frolicsome. And another verse goes like this. God and man are now become more at one than fife and drum. When you hear the fife and drum, turaluraloo, patapan, patapan. When you hear the fife and drum, dance and make the village hum. You coming back? Good. Now that's my wife. I can tease her a little bit. Patapan, arranged by Sandra Ethan. Are you ready?
You're
are very kind. The wrong notes for me. We had a person get sick, so I had to play a little bit tonight. And I'm not as good as those guys. We have children and youth at this church. If you're new in town or if you haven't been to our church before, this is a good time for me to ask, isn't it? How many people have never been in this sanctuary before? Raise your hand real high. We just want to know. Okay, a handful. We're glad you're here. Welcome, welcome, welcome. We have lots of kids, waving kids. And we have youth, and they keep on coming. This is called the Kids Club. It's been around for, I don't know, about 10 years. 10 years ago, I came here with three kids, and that's how many kids we had in the Kids Club. And now we have lots of kids. I got an older Marine and a couple kids in high school, but these kids are amazing. Jeff and Susie Collins, along with a host of volunteers, take care of the Kids Club as well as the youth that you'll hear and see in just a minute. Will you welcome the Kids Club one more time? Job. There's an old showbiz adage that goes, never follow a kid's act. Well, now you know why we did our bells first, and I think I see some future bell ringers. Thank you, guys. Thanks, Jeff, so much, and Carlin. We're also so proud. We've got a small group of younger children that are learning dance, ballet, in fact, under the tutelage of one of Jeff's kids, as a matter of fact. And they're coming out right now. They're called Hearts for Him, and they're running. Here they come. Would you give them a hand? Hearts for Him. And they're gathering one by one. Here they come.
Christmas is music and family in town. Christmas is Snoopy and Charlie Brown. It's anticipating that snow's gonna fall and praying for some place to park at the mall. It's mom going crazy 'cause the turkey got burned. It's
saying thanks for some gift you'll return. Christmas is caroling kids at your door. It's paper and ribbon all over the floor. It's a wonderful light. Christmas is caring for those who've got nothing. It's dropping your change in the bell ringer's bucket. Christmas is coming. Christmas is near. I've been counting down the days of the year. Christmas is almost here. Fun things for sure, but Christmas is really, oh, so much more. It's good news of hope for the whole world, because Christmas is Jesus.
In the first show, they didn't quite get the bow, so they had the hands up, and one would bow, and one ran off the stage. So you got the perfect bow. Yes, you did. And weren't they great? There's so much talent in this church, I can't even begin to tell you. These are two Collins kids, this is an amazing family, and Giovanni's on the piano. There's just so much talent in the youth. You're going to hear them play and then sing in just a moment. Leonard Cohen's very, very popular Hallelujah with the Christian lyrics. So please welcome Under the Cross Youth.
It goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the There was no room for them to stay. So in a manger filled with hay, God's only Son was born. Oh, hallelujah!
Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I know you came to rescue me. Baby boy would grow to be a man and one day die for me and you. My sin would drive the nails in you. That ruddy cross was my cross too. Still every breath you drew was hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
The Cross Youth. Well, this is our praise team. We have a service right now at 9:45 on Sundays for this month, but next month it'll be 8 and 10 a.m. And so I invite you, if you've never been to our contemporary or a contemporary service, to come check us out. We're going to do, we'll start with a song that just came, was just recorded by Hillsong, starting to get some radio play, called Prince of Heaven, and we really like it. You're welcome to sing along. Many of you have heard it before. Thank you. Come Sunday, you'll hear that one again. So come to a service on Sunday morning. There's a group called Trans-Siberian Orchestra. Say hey if you've heard of them.
Hey.
Good, lots of folks have. The founder and leader of that band is kind of an eccentric guy who died at the age of 61 just a couple of months ago. He made Tampa his home, you might know. And in fact, he died from a drug overdose. From a prescription drug overdose, those at the age of 61. I tell you that because we're about to play a Trans-Siberian piece called Siberian Sleigh Ride. And the band goes on, but without its founder. And many of you have seen them or heard them. You hear them on the radio if you listen to Christian radio a lot, especially during Christmas time. This features our lead guitarist, Chris. So it's called Siberian Sleigh Ride. This is just fun.
Thank you.
our plan was to just quit there because it was such an upbeat number. But a couple weeks ago, Amanda did a little dinner show after the church dinner, in fact. And then last Sunday, I think we played it again. I don't know how many people have said, are you going to play the little drummer boy again? And so, back by popular demand is the King and Country version, which is this year's version of Little Drummer Boy. And sing along if you like. This one's a lot of fun.
Thank you.
Danny Chavez on drums. Would you give him a hand? Danny Chavez.
Mary? Little Mary? Have I frightened you? I'm sorry. Be still now. Be at ease. There is nothing to fear. I am sent from God, who has always loved you. Don't you remember? He has watched you grow from childhood into womanhood, and now he has a message of great importance. Listen carefully, my child, and hide these words in your heart.
I am his unworthy servant. What is it that the Lord would have of me?
Behold, you will conceive in your womb and bear a son, and you shall call his name Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High.
The Messiah? I am to bear the Messiah?
Even so, and the Lord God will give to him the throne of his father, David, and will reign over the house of Jacob forever, and of his kingdom there will be no end.
But I am unworthy. I have many faults. I have rebelled against my parents. I often envy my cousins. I have impure thoughts. How can I be the mother of this long-awaited child?
God knows the secrets of your heart. He does not expect perfection. This child that he will send you will be human as well as holy. The Lord God wills it so in order that man who is human can find his way back to God.
But I am not yet married. How can this thing be?
With God, all things are possible. The Holy Spirit will come upon you, and the power of the Most High will overshadow you, and the child that is born unto you will be the Son of God.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm a storm with his hand? Did you face of God, oh Mary, did you?
My wings are coming unstitched.
My soul doth magnify the Lord. My spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has regarded the humble state of his handmaiden. For behold, from this time forward, all generations will count me blessed. His mercy is upon generation after generation, and holy is his name. I have traveled many moonless nights, cold and weary, with a baby in sight, and I wonder what I've done. Holy Father, you have come and chosen me now to care. I am waiting in a silent prayer. I am frightened by the load I bear, but I offer all I am. Must I walk this
holy. And kings passed in those days. And there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And this taxing was first made when Cyrenius was governor of Syria. And all went to be taxed, everyone.
Just let me know when to turn
his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David. To be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son, and wrapped him in swaddling clothes, and laid him in a manger, because there was no room for them in the inn. And there were in the same country shepherds, abiding in the field, keeping watch over their flock by night. And lo, the angel of the Lord came upon them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them. And they were sore afraid. And the angel said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. Ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly, there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God, and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. And it came to pass, as the angels were gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go, even unto Bethlehem, and see this thing which is come to pass, which the Lord hath made known unto us. And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger. And when they had seen it, they made known abroad the saying which was told them concerning this child. And all they that heard it wondered and at those things which were told them by the shepherds. But Mary kept all these things and pondered them in her heart. And the shepherds returned, glorifying and praising God for all the things that they had heard and seen, as it was told unto them.
Behold, the new-born King.
You're invited to join us on this, okay? Somebody say okay.
Oh, I love you guys.
2, 3, 4.
Angels, we have heard on high, sweetly singing o'er the plains and the mountains in reply, echoing their joyous strains. Gloria in excelsis Deo. Oh,
sing the last verse if you're able.
Come back and be with us on Sunday, which is Christmas Eve. There's a 8:30 and an 11 o'clock traditional service, a 9:45 contemporary service. And then on Christmas Eve and Sunday afternoon, we will have a 4 o'clock family contemporary service over in the Life Enrichment Center. Then 6 and 8 p.m., we will be here in the sanctuary for traditional candlelight. And then at 10 o'clock, a candlelight service with communion. So 7 services on Sunday. Hope you will come back and be with us. And we look forward to seeing you. It's going to be a busy but a wonderful day. Again, our deep appreciation to all of you for bringing us this message. Let us pray together. Lord Jesus, we do thank you for these sights and sounds of Christmas, this message that reminds us of how you came to us to love us, to save us, to bring us hope and joy and peace and life now and life everlasting. Be with us as we make these final days of preparation, as we gather again, Lord God, to just celebrate the birth of the greatest gift ever known, the gift of your Son. Guide us all, keep us now, hold us in your care, watch over us that we may have a wonderful Christmas celebration. In Jesus' name we pray, amen.